My fellow Americans. Tonight I am speaking to you because there is a growing humanitarian and security crisis at our southern border.
The only thing that is immoral is the politicians with a long criminal history.
A crisis of the heart, a crisis of the soul.
In fact, over the last several years, I used vast quantities of illegal drugs, including meth, heroin, cocaine, and fentanyl. Every day, every week, it's a tremendous problem.
War, that build war, that build war.
And we have to start by building a wall, a big, beautiful, powerful wall.
They change their mind only after I was elected president. Southern border, and I will have Mexico pay for that wall.
Okay, you ready? Who's gonna pay for the wall?
Mexico! Mexico!
100%!